An explosion at an Ariana Grande concert. Police help someone in Manchester, England, after an explosion at an Ariana Grande concert on Monday, May 22. Greater Manchester police confirmed that at least 19 people were killed and about 50 were injured in what is being treated as a "terrorist incident" until police know otherwise.